Maybe I shouldn't make you aware of the fantasy required to ignore how thin our protective layers are. The layers that stand between a human body's fragility and the chaos of everything else. We're taught from a young age to hold on to the fantasy. And if we're lucky, it's never taken from us. But space lays that joke bare. We bring not just hundreds, but thousands of systems to keep us alive where we are not welcome. Every failure in this universe reaffirming that we were never supposed to leave our cage. I feel so sick. I'm so sick. If this is all the experience left that I get to have, how right is it that I should be so sick?